La parole est à monsieur Terry Cabras pour une minute.
President, I will focus only on points 5 and 6 of our resolution on Malta. Point 5 expresses concerns about the rule of law, democracy and fundamental rights, including freedom of the media and independence of the police and judiciary. Point 6 calls on the Commission, on the Council and on the Parliament to establish a dialogue with the Maltese government, thus concerning dialogue with a member state. But a similar concern and wish for dialogue in relation to Spain is not shown by the European institutions, in spite of having there more than strong signals of breaches of the rule of law, of democracy and of fundamental rights. There the police have brutally beaten peaceful people. The central government sacked a regional government democratically elected. Half of this government is in prison, the other half in exile. The president of parliament was sent to prison. 700 mayors are judicially indicted. Do we need more? There is more. Why this unequal treatment? Mr. Timmermans, are the European institutions applying the principle be strong with the weak, be weak with the strong? Thank you very much.
Monsieur Corrao, pour une minute.